Closed caption for the hearing impaired.
Good evening, I'm Kid Koppel, and this is Mouseline. The original Mickey Mouse Club. It was a phenomenon that swept the nation in the 50s and 60s. And now today's Mickey Mouse Club. Fast-paced, hip, and it's in color. So what happens when these two shows come together? Could it be something like this? Or perhaps this? Let's find out now by watching this special episode of The Mickey Mouse Club.
Club.
We've got a really exciting show with some very special guests. Let's meet them now.
All right. Mouseketeer roll call. Sound off now. Tommy.
Sharon.
I'm Don, your newsreel reporter for today. Now for our first story.
Don!
And when that happened, kaboom!
Sherry!
Now I'm from England, far offshore. We have crumpets with tea at 4. If you've no crumpets, I'll still thrive. I have bananas with tea at 5.
Bobby!
Hi, Mouseketeer. I'm Annette, and today I'm going to be your guide on another Mouseketeer.
Annette!
Let's hear it for the original Mouseketeer! Hey, we'll see you later in the show. Thanks a lot.
Well, Annette, Bobby, welcome back to the Mickey Mouse Club.
Thank you.
You know, it's really, really neat for us to meet you guys.
It's great to be here.
I bet being here brings back lots of memories.
Oh, they were some of the happiest days of our lives. Right, Bobby?
Right, Annette. There are lots of great memories of dancing and singing with all our friends.
Hey, do you remember this? The Mouseka Dictionary?
Yeah. Oh, Mouse Cartoon. There's Mouse Guitar.
And this one, Mouse Mess. Now, that's a mess made by a Mouseketeer, a Miesketeer, or a Mooseketeer.
Guys, this is Mouse Weird.
No, Chase, really, it was a big fad back then. Everyone talked like that.
Yeah, right.
No, really, it's true.
May I have some more Mouse Meat with Mouse Mess?
Finish your Mouse piece first, Mouse Deer.
Mouska,
yeah.
Hi, Mouska honey. Hi, Mouska kids.
Miska, Mouska, Mousketeer, Mouska daddy now is here.
Hello, Mouska dear. How was your Mouska day?
Oh, it was Mouska awful. I hate my Mouska job, and my Mouska boss is a Mouska louse.
Hey, Mouska Pop, do you think I can borrow the Mouska car tonight?
You gotta be Mouska kidding. Not after you put that Mouska dent in it, Mouska Junior.
Mouska, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah. Here, Mouska Spot. Come on, Mouska. Come on up, Mouska Spot.
Mouska.
Come on. Oh, good. Come on, Mouska Spot.
Oh. 5 o'clock when the show came on, there wasn't a kid on the street. Everybody was in watching Mickey Mouse.
Hi, Mouseketeers.
Hi, Mickey.
It was something that I did mostly every day.
As soon as I got home from school, I had to get the hat, get in front of the TV.
Time to twist our Mouseka dial to the right and the left with a great big smile. This is the way we get to be a mouse cartoon for you and me. Dancing in the street.
The singing is great. The dancing is hot.
It's totally awesome, and it's unlike anything else I've ever seen.
I like this show because it's really funny.
Everybody was having fun. They were good kids.
How I first learned how to spell mouse.
M-O-U-S-E.
One thing that the Mickey Mouse Club has always had is great music. Here are Bobby, Don, Tommy, Sherry, Sharon, and the New Mouseketeers with When the Radio Is On.
Hey, you guys, check this out.
Oh. Hi, Ted.
Hey, look at this. All the sounds going round right here on your dial. At the top of the charts.
I wake up in the morning, first sign that I hear is that clock
radio
singing in my ear. I make it to the bathroom to brush my teeth to that
big city beat.
I jump into the shower, bring my box along, cause I know all the words to a
all
song. DJ stop the music to announce the time.
Time has come today.
Got my coat and got my hat, in my bed in second last.
My whole life long has been one big song, but all my parents ever said was turn it down. And even with my homework blasting out the
cool jerk,
living for the latest sound. And every special event has a particular tune. That's the way that I remember everything I do. My first romance,
ooh,
we used to dance to the man with the blue suede shoes.
Down the block, to the corner, you can hear it all night long. On the roof and down on Broadway, when the radio is on.
Radio
can fly around the clock, because you know the beat goes on. They'll be dancing in the streets when the radio is on.
When the airwaves howl and it's a big fat wait, it's a wolfman growl. Jitterbug, twist, what two sit through? The swim, the pony, and the boogaloo.
The boogaloo.
Sounds have changed, but radio still rules. And now we moonwalk down Electric Avenue. Breaking, shaking, doing the worm.
The radio
makes the world turn.
Down the block, to the corner, you can hear it all night long. On the roof and down on Broadway, when the radio is on.
Julie Tabouli with a rock report
And today I've got a very special guest, a Mouseketeer who really rocks the house. Everyone, please welcome Annette Funicello. Hi, Annette. Welcome to the show.
Hi, Julie. It's nice to be here.
Now, Annette, on the original Mickey Mouse Club, you guys had some totally hot music videos. Isn't that right?
No, Julie, we didn't have music videos on our show.
What?
But what we did have, we like to call singing and dancing.
Singing and dancing?
Yeah.
Wow, what a concept. Well, let's take a look at some of that singing and dancing stuff.
It's time for fun with music, fun with music. Making music is fun. Thank you, Julie.
So, tell me about your latest project.
Well, I've just recorded a duet album with today's hottest singing sensation. It's called Annette and Spike Scream Mouseka Memories. In fact, Spike's here with me now.
Yo, Annette.
Yo, Spike.
Yo, Julie.
Hi, Spike.
Hey, Annette, let's scream our latest hit single.
Yeah. Fun with music. Fun with music. Making music is fun!
Yeah!
We're all for
I'm Julie
fun
Julie,
with
and
music.
This has been the
fun with music. And before we are done!
Watch the club movies, Teen Angel, which is a good one, and Match Point was nice, too.
The good part is they keep continuing, and you're always excited for what's going to happen next.
I remember Spin and Marty were two kids who used to get into adventures every week.
I think I had a crush on both of them. They were my first crush.
There were two pals named Spin and Marty.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yo.
They invited a gal to a triple R party.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yo.
What do you mean, telling Annette I can't dance? Now, what's wrong with that? You can you? How do you know? Well, look it, you told me yourself.
Well, she danced with Spin, then Marty got sore. First thing you know, they weren't pals no more.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yo, yippee-yo.
Time for another episode of our Mouse Club movie.
Today we go back to the old Triple R Ranch to see what our good friends Spin and Marty are up to.
Mickey Mouse Club presents Further Adventures of Spin and Marty. Hey, Spin, it's great to see you again.
Hey, Marty, welcome back to the Triple R Ranch, pal.
Say, in all these years, there's just one thing that I haven't figured out.
What's that?
Well, your name, Spin. I mean, is it a nickname or is it short for something? What?
Well, sure. It's short for I'll be a blue-nosed gopher. I plumb forgot.
Boy, those Mouse Club movies were really great. They're only missing one thing, though.
What's that?
Us.
Saying it, I know you're popular and busy and all, but if I asked you enough in advance, do you think you might be able to, well...
Is this an invitation?
Well, I was wondering if you might want to appear on a TV show with me.
I'd love to.
You would? Great, we tape on Saturday.
Saturday? This Saturday?
No, in 1990, about 35 years from now.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't go.
Why not?
Well, I have to go with...
Damon, sure. Everybody wants to go with Damon.
No, you don't understand.
I understand perfectly. Hasta luego, baby.
You know, being on the show together is kind of an historic event, don't you think, Don?
Yeah, Jennifer. In fact, here's a little something I bet you didn't know. Ours wasn't the first Mickey Mouse Club.
No kidding. You mean there was a Mickey Mouse Club before the 1950s show?
Yeah, that's right. The original Mouse Club began a long, long time ago.
Mickey Mammoth Club. It's Friday, Cave of Fame Day. And later, we'll be giving a very special Mammoth Award to Young Yag, the inventor of the wheel. And what else do we have, Bonk? Bonk? Bonk?
Oh. I'm
Wow, that sounds great, Bonk. And also on today's What I Want to Evolve to Be, a lucky cave dweller at home spends a day with a Cro-Magnon man and finds out what it's like to walk upright.
Oh.
But first, here's Nye, the science guy, and he's going to show us how to make fire. Nye! Well, we'll get right back tonight in a few millennia. But first, it's Mammoth Tune Time.
Mammoth, Moomoth, Mammoth Ears. Mammoth Tune Time now is here. Today's Mammoth Tune is Lady and the Triceratops.
Great Mammoth Tune Guy. Now let's see how Nye, the science guy's fire experiment, is doing. Nye!
Well, now it's time to play Yeah, Right, the game in which our audience members try to pick one real fact from two that we've made up.
Now, here's the true fact. Did you know that the Earth isn't flat at all, but round?
Yeah, right. No, here's the real fact. Did you know that soon there will be an ice age where two-thirds of the planet will be covered with ice? No, really?
Yeah, right.
No, here is the real fact. Did you know that our tribal chief makes the sun come up each morning?
Yeah, right.
Well, now it's up to you to decide. Is it the round Earth?
Is it the upcoming ice age?
Or that our tribal chief makes the sun come up each morning? If you guessed our tribal chief making the sun come up each morning, you're absolutely right!
Believe it or not, our tribal chief, Tonk, actually makes the sun rise and set by raising his hands and chanting magical words.
Way to go, chief! That Yeah, Right fact was sent to us by Kong's mother. We'll be sending her a Mickey Mammoth bearskin shirt.
It'll sure keep her warm when that ice age hits.
Now it's time to say goodbye to all our tribal nations. M-I-C.
All right, we are back. And my next guest is a Nobel Prize winner in biochemistry, whose latest invention, check this out, promises to solve the energy crisis, end pollution, and bring about total world peace, huh? Let's meet him now, Professor... What's that, Joe? Surprise guest. Whoa! Lose the egghead! This is better. Ladies and gentlemen, have we got a treat for you. Two of my favorite entertainers just happen to be taping from across the hall. Please, please welcome two dear, dear personal friends of mine from the original Mickey Mouse Club, Sharon Baird, and from the Mickey Mouse Club and my three sons, Don Grady, right here. Whoa! Great to see you guys.
Vic, it's good to be here.
Thank you. You know, Don, Sharon and I, we go way back. We're like this.
Vic, I've never seen you before in my life.
What a kidder, huh? You know, they call the old Don Meister here Mr. Show Business, huh? Isn't that right, Don?
No, Vic. I don't think so.
Oh. Wait a minute. That's me. That's me.
That's very funny, Vic.
Thanks, Donnie. Oh, you know, you are one beautiful mouse dude, huh?
Wait, this guy.
Celestia, I've heard you two wacky kids brought us some clips from the original Mickey Mouse Club.
That's right. They're some of our favorite moments.
Great. Why don't we take a look? Roll them.
Now, won't you give me Millie your receipt for Piccalilli? If you'll give me yours for making biscuit dough, howdy-do. Do you think that the frost will kill a pumpkin? Howdy-do. Well, it's nice to get your news and hear the very latest news. Howdy-do, howdy-do, howdy-do. What a wonderful day for a picnic. We're repeating our happy refrain. Our picnic is gay on a wonderful day. If it just doesn't rain.
Yeah. Oh, Sharon, great moves. Don, what a voice. You know, thank you, Mousecomaniacs, for just dropping by and sharing those wonderful Mouseca memories with us. I mean, this is an evening that I personally will never forget.
You know, Vic, I think it's safe to say that makes three of us.
Don Grady and Sharon Baird, ladies and gentlemen, huh? Yes. Oh, thank you. You guys, all right. Thank you.
It's time for Singing in the Streets. Today's song is a classic that was a favorite in the 50s and is still a hit today.
Hey, my seat.
Hey,
you are.
Hey,
I'm a USB. Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. Donald Duck.
Forever let us hold the banner high.
High, high, high.
So come along and sing a song and join the jamboree.
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-D.
To thank all those club members who added their own unique style to that special rendition of our Mickey Mouse Club theme.
And right now, here are the original Mouseketeers and the new Mouseketeers in their version of the song, Let the Good Times Roll.
Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Come on, baby, let me thrill your soul.
Come on, baby, let the good times roll.
Yes, this is it. This is something that just can't miss. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. Roll all night long.
Come on, baby, while the thrill is on. Come on, baby, let's have some fun.
Come on, baby, let's rock some more. Come on, baby, let the good times roll all night long.
Feels so good when you're home.
Baby, baby, yeah.
It was an absolute pleasure to have you guys on the show.
Thank you.
On behalf of the whole club, we'd like to leave you with something to always remember this day by. Your own Mickey Mouse Club jackets.
Yes.
Oh, gosh, thank you.
Oh, these are great. On behalf of all the original Mouseketeers, we want to thank you very much. And we've had a great time. And we know the club is in good hands because of all of you.
Thanks.
Mouse Club is videotaped before a live audience at the Disney MGM Studios in Lake Buena Vista, Florida.